Hello. If you follow my Instagram, you might already know that I went to a BIM convention last week here in Germany. And in this one booth, I discovered a software called Enscape, which I was very excited about because it looked like it can do very beautiful life renderings in Revit. Because if you tried to do renderings in Revit before, you might know how much of a struggle it is to get to get a beautiful result. So I was very excited about it. It is a plugin for Revit. It also works on SketchUp, I believe. So I downloaded it now and installed it, and I'm going to try it out for the first time now to see if it really works as smoothly and easily as promised. And if you want, you can check it out with me. Okay, now, so this is my current university project from this semester. It is a boathouse with a workshop at a lake here in Bavaria. As you can see, it is still in a early design phase, but we're going to check it out now, what it looks like in Enscape. So I have not prepared it in any kind of way for this exchange. Oh wow, looks very nice already. Okay, let's see how we can get there fast. Oh, very nice. Okay, now we change from fly mode to walkthrough. Okay, maybe we need to get a little bit higher up. Okay, so, well, I have to say, I'm already very surprised by the speed of at which it is functioning. Oh, well, that was too fast. So here are my boat. Here are our boats. Oh wow, beautiful look at our lake. Okay, so I played around with the features for a little bit now, and check this out. If you set the project coordinates right, you can calculate the sunlight and the lightning for any time of the year. So I thought we might want to have a little nice sunrise over the lake. So if you press shift. You see here that it tells you the time of day, and I set it to night, and now we see the sun rising over our lake. Every time we stop, the image gets sharper, and there we have the sun. Oh, what a nice morning to go sailing. So to come to an end, I want to give you a little side-by-side comparison of the live rendering from Enscape compared to the built-in live rendering in Revit, which is the ray trace option down here. So if we compare these side by side, you can see a huge difference. Also in speed. I mean, there's no lag in moving this model around in here. But if you try to do it in Revit, I'm zooming up now. You can also already see it takes a while. And the result is not as beautiful. So definitely give Enscape a try. I will make another video soon on explaining all the features that Enscape has. And this was it for the first look into Enscape. I hope you liked this. And if you want, you can subscribe to my channel, of course, and give this video a thumbs up.